What's up, everybody? My name is George Hurtado, owner of H Car. We're coming from San Antonio, Texas, out here to California. We're bringing the 85 CRX HTB. San Antonio, we planned a trip about 2 weeks in advance. We had a Ranger, a Ford Ranger, that was our only truck that we were able to tow with. And fortunately, it made the whole trip. The four-cylinder was almost wide open throttle all the way over here. We spent almost $370 in fuel. We purchased a trailer the same day that we drove out here to California. When we got here, everything was fine. We planned for Famoso. We got ready for the track the next day. And we get to the track, and big shout out to Chris, because if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have been able to run. We used his doors. Fortunately, tech out there let us use his doors because due to the window NHRA regulation. So we were able to run a best time of 11.42 at 118 miles. Every single chain, even when I'm in the house, cause we started from the bottom, now we here. Track was really good. Spending time with all the California guys was a great deal, and we're very happy and very excited that we were able to have the pleasure. Monday, the day after IFO, we take the car out to the valley to put it on the street, and we show up to the first meet spot. Everybody's there. We're getting ready to go to the place. When we get to the first place, cops show up. So when we're in the rush of leaving, we leave the wrecks with no straps, no parking brake, and the car was in neutral. So fortunately, it didn't fall to the back, but it came forward. On the first dip heading out, the CRX smashed to the front of the trailer, and it transferred all the weight towards the bumper, and it just basically pulled the bumper all the way to the bottom. So we made it safe to another spot, but big shout out to Sketch for towing the trailer and my car back somewhere safe.
Are you guys gonna be at Ben? Where are you guys gonna be at? Started from the bottom, not a whole team here, nigga. No new niggas, nigga, we don't feel that. Fuck a fake friend, we your real friends.
Shout out to the guy in the Evo for spanking my ass. And it was a great time. We're planning to come back out, have some more fun. We lost the race due to the cotter pin sliding out of the shift linkage. I've had this issue before. Now it's time to either weld the shift linkage or do something so this won't happen. Other than that, this week, I just wanted to say thank you to Eddie for sacrificing and somehow getting his dad's truck, which was a pain in the ass to be able to get a truck. To Eddie, to Cameron here for being the pit guy, the best fucking tire guy alive. Thank you to all the GPR guys, Vincent, Thomas, thank you so much for driving my car back to the pits. Thomas and Busy for the dyno time, really appreciate it. And basically all the Asylum, all the SoCal guys included. Started for the bottom, not a whole team.
Harlem Shake.